So yeah, we are going to play some Maroon 5, Moves Like Jagger.
We've been up now for many hours.
His bed's calling.
Aww.
Because he's got an early start in the morning. Well, to be honest, mate, it's early in the morning now, so might as well just keep up.
So we've reached Australia, Texas,
Australia.
Durham, Leeds, Watford, if Rachel's listening. Hertfordshire.
That's incredible. We are now worldwide radio station.
That we are doing this for charity for meningitis now. Keep an eye out on our Just Giving page. We just had a £5 donation from Katie Lovelace.
Thank you, Lovelace.
Right, you almost know what the donut challenge is by now. The donut challenge, just in case you don't know, it's basically a donut suspended above your head and you have to eat it without using your hands.
It's so much. Yes, we will do our own version of the Robin Thicke Blurred Lines video. And that is only £36 away, guys.
So we get basically like a selfie with him. It's a very bad picture. And placed my hand on his shoulder and kind of rubbed it. I do have a picture of me giving a one-handed back rub to a bouncer.
Okay. And that would mean with offline donations, we'd be on £800, which is incredible. We didn't set a target for today, but if we did, that would have completely surpassed it. It's incredible.
It is really good.
We're all really amazed.
Thank you, everyone.
Yeah. And as we play Moves Like Jagger, we invite you to share your sweet Jagger-like moves with us over Twitter and Facebook. You've seen our backflip moves on Facebook. So just show us what you've got as well.
So, we're coming up to 2 o'clock.
So what hour are we?
So that means we'll have done 15 hours? How many hours have you done then?
We have done and I still like each other.
Our maths is failing quite fast.
Yeah, so
I've only had a couple of
hours. 9 hours.
Yeah, we'll have 9 hours left.
16 hours.
Yeah, 9 hours left. So we'll have done... How many hours?
9?
24 minus 9 is 15, yeah, 15.
We've done 15.
I have an iron A level mask, would you believe?
We didn't set a target for today, but if we did, that would have completely surpassed it. It's incredible.
It is really good.
We're all really amazed.
Thank you, everyone.
It's awesome, it's great.
And it all worked out just fine. Yay!